Jill, are we seriously going to climb this thing?
What is that? A breeze? Tower of Fantasy. We made it.
Look, it's Hinero.
You're right. Hey, wake up.
Hey, you two. How are you doing this morning?
I'm great. Did you hit your head or something?
Okay, I don't see that Gremica woman or her people anywhere nearby. Every time I turn around,
jumping sea cucumbers.
Take all the blame for this fiasco.
shadow's almost gone.
And the sun is still rising, too.
Come on, don't be so gloomy. Hey, you know what this calls for?
I can't take this anymore! If we don't do something, we're all gonna die here!
Hetero, just calm down.
This whole thing is your fault, you jerk! Getting me involved in this mess when I was so close to finally getting a big raise! And you never even gave me my money back! That was 300 gilda! Do you know how much I needed that? Not that it matters now, I'll never even get the chance to spend it! It's all over now. Because those monsters are about to eat all four of us for lunch! We don't know where the exit is! We're surrounded! We can't survive any longer! Besides, Nima and Kaya are probably dead already!
We'll get through this.
Look around! How can you say that?
Truthfully, I don't really know. I just have a really good feeling about it.
There's no way!
Knowing those two, I would bet money they both found a way to make it through alive. Don't you worry, we will too.
Great. Well, I guess being optimistic is better than acting all scared.
All done?
Yes.
All right, then let's get started. I don't know why you're making such a fuss. Would you rather be a meal for those monsters? If you don't do this, that's exactly what'll happen. Well, if you understand, then get to work.
Stairs. We can't even be certain that we've made it inside the tower yet, can we, Jill?
Let's move out. We'll just have to follow the footsteps from shadow to shadow. Utu, you and I will be out front.
Right.
Fatina, Hetero, back us up, but do your best to avoid using magic spells. Got it?
I'm all over it.
What, have you lost your mind? Just look at how many of them there are!
Would you rather stay here?
No, I'm coming with you. Jeez.
Let's go. To the next shadow.
It looks like one of the other parties is headed this way.
Ignore them. They can't make it from that position. You're unhappy. Look, I have given them their chance. As far as I'm concerned, the rest isn't my problem.
Going to do something stupid.
I'm afraid you're right.
You know, I'm actually pretty terrible at this kind of thing.
Hey, I'm ready. Okay, great. I'm ready to go now, too. But don't you think this idea is kind of unreasonable? I mean, I think it's completely insane.
One way to find out.
We don't have any other options here. I know we can do it.
Thank you.
That worked!
Citizens, would you? It will never happen. I will not. After so many years as their king, you should know this. The masses are nothing but selfish fools.
Stop it right now.
Fools. Depraved. Not worth your pity.
I command you to stop it.
Ishtar. Shouldn't your god have intervened? But she did nothing right. No matter how many times you pray to her. Why do you think that is?
No.
The gods don't care. Your old hero days are over. The adventure, the glory, it was nothing. She's forgotten about you, Gilgamesh. Aren't you angry?
No, you're wrong.
No, I'm not wrong. See, because we have the right to be angry. Just like Druaga, don't you agree?
Please help me. Save me from this guy. Save me.